Just broke a million views. No big deal. To a real hardcore YouTuber like me, it's chump change.
I appreciate your small gesture. I appreciate the small gesture you guys made giving me a million views. You know, every little bit counts, you know? You can barely afford laces for your shoes, all right? So your view, giving me your view, I appreciate that. I appreciate the small gesture, okay? A million views, small gesture, appreciate it, okay? I understand. You've been on that yet? You got nothing but time. You got 50 cents in your bank account. A million views, that's the best you can do. But let me just... Alright, just like this. It takes a minute to get a boil going. It's gonna take 15 minutes to boil this water, but once it is, we're gonna be smoking whatever the fuck. Oh shit, there's some oil in it.
Yeah, careful with that.
No, don't do that.
Oh
don't
shit, what is that, rubber?
Yeah.
Whoopsie.
That's like a fucking $500 dab ring. Please don't do that.
This is $500?
Yeah, I mean,
that's 100 months of HydeWars. Are you subscribed? Did I break the dab thing? If I did, I did you a favor.
No, you didn't. You did me a fucking disservice. How am I gonna get high now?
I did you the biggest favor that anyone's ever done you in your life. Don't touch that.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know. It's from you.
Dude, it smells like
it's
vinegar.
Your thing. Smells like
dude, it's like, what, you have Caesar dressing?
This is all on YouTube.
Visor, Caesar.
Why would I put Caesar dressing on your bong?
There, it's there.
I didn't put Caesar dressing on your fucking bong.
What's this?
I didn't put vinegar for
Dad,
real.
Is that actually yours from like last night type shit? Is that what's going on?
So anyway, the overwhelming comment that we got on our million view video that you all loved was that they wanted to see more ghost sucking. What's ghost sucking, you might ask? Well, I'll let the video speak for itself. So guys, here's a sneak preview of what awaits you beyond our $5 a month paywall, which go ahead and bank a few months in advance. Okay, that means send me $40. That gets you 8 months. What? What was that? Did you guys see that?
Yeah, man, you gotta take care of this.
Julian, did you see that, dude?
That shouldn't be happening.
Julian, did you see that?
This thing spent fucking 2 minutes in your room and it's covered in Caesar dressing.
Julian, there's a ghost in here. What's up, guys? Millennium Combat Sport Fighting International. I'm here with Sifu Matt. We're gonna be banging off some dusters right now. If you got a problem, come dust it off. Bang it out.
Dust. Bangers, boy.
Anderson Silva taught me that shit. Yeah. Oh, watch this.
Cross.
Yeah, back. You know what it is. Bah, 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 bah. Where's he coming from? Punch, baby. That's why they call me Superman.
Got it.
Got it.
Let's get wet in here.
Yeah. Your Wex kicks almost knocked the coach to the ground. Don't try to kill him, Wex.
Somebody keep an eye on him.
Here he comes. Boom! Blacka, blacka!
Oh, you see Wex hands looking nasty, kid. Get him! Get him! Yeah! 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 Oh, shit! See that?
There you go. Ooh. Damn, that was powerful. You hear the noise? Yeah, that's a nice spin. Trying to go a little bit faster.
Faster from...
This is Coach's trademark.
Maybe put one knee down, like do it like almost like a breakdancing move.
Spinning low fist. You ain't seen shit like that since Mortal Kombat.
Wow.
B.I.C. Banger-in-Chief, B.I.C. Did you catch that? Let's go. Jab cross. Two hands together, smash die.
I hope smash, all right.
Cross.
Downer cut. Secret weapon, baby. Yo, Big Flame. You want to taste one of his downer cuts? Hit him up. Hit him up if you hungry. He giving them out. Two fists down, you're going underground.
One, two, do a forward roll, come up with a two punch to the belly. Try a downer cut to the belly.
All right.
Two, forward roll, downer cut.
Woo!
Roll.
Greatest in the world.
Yeah.
Roll. Ooh, jab cross, roll.
Jab cross.
Oh, that was a nasty hit, bitch. Damn. Oh. Yo, you see that shit? Power teeth. Tyson kick. We're doing Tyson kicks, bitch.
Let's bang it out.
That's Mike Tyson's kick, bitch.
Yeah.
Coach said, son, you gotta learn your basics. I was like, nah, I need to learn my advanced. Here comes Weck with that Tyson kick. Four! Hit those Tyson's kick, Weck. One, two, left, right. Where's he coming from, boo? You ain't seeing shit. Downer cut, baby. That's what we do. Yo, hit that downer cut. Keep one eye open.
Let's try 17 kicks and a spinning back fist.
Okay.
Just turned on my mean side.
Whoa, don't hurt him.
Calm down.
Stop, you're gonna hurt him.
Hey, not fair. I signed up for banging, not sucking.
Don't touch him.
Rule number one in a ghost accident, you don't touch the victim. Don't touch him, whatever you do. All right, we gotta get to the bottom of this. We cannot touch him. Matt, stay perfectly still. Don't move your neck or your back. All right, what are we looking at here?
I mean, I was pretty charged up from those 17 kicks, so.
When I seen Sifu hit that mat, I knew right then that this was a poltergeist. If we had let our guard down at that moment, we would have been bye-bye, dead, gone forever. And in my head, and in all of our heads, collectively at that moment, I knew that we had to make a game plan. We had to make it fast.
There's the significance of the number 17.
Let's try 17 kicks and a spinning back fist.
17 kicks and a spinning back fist.
We're looking at the 17th letter of the alphabet. We're dealing with a ghost that deals with code. Letter 17 is R, which could be R as in A-R-E. It could be R as in O-U-R, our. Or it could be R as in A-R-R. Like R.
He fell like right in the four.
Did he say R or he fell?
Okay,
wait, letter! The letter! Right where I'm looking. Oh! Oh!
our goal was to get that one breakthrough clue, congratulations, we got it. There it is. I knew cracking this ghost's scary cipher wasn't going to be easy, but if there's one guy that can cut right through a jigsaw puzzle like a hot knife through butter, it's me, Colby.
R.I. Matt 4.
We're dealing with like a puzzle master.
There is definitely a specific reason why he fell on that area of the gym floor. Like, there, that is a significant clue. Like, whatever is around him, we already got the R figured out.
And then, I mean, a lowercase D, if you flip that around, because he got flipped around.
Is he saying rib?
No, R.I., and then that? You take that and you, like, what's a D, like?
If you who said that?
Did you say P? Where are you getting the D?
The 4. Fourth letter in the alphabet is D. Well, he also got flipped over on the 4. So the D would be flipped over, and that's a P.
So it would be a B.
So it'd be R.I.P. No, it got flipped over.
If it's lowercase, if it's uppercase, yeah. It would be a B.
Well, I mean, if it was uppercase, he was doing downer cuts though.
So it's an opposite.
That's
of sound.
That's true. That's true.
I was just trying to like dust bang and like. This is like a lot to deal with, so.
What if the word ring is backwards? Because we were doing a downer cut, which is the opposite of an uppercut. So maybe the word that we're really trying to get to is
gner. Maybe we need the infrared.
Okay, now we're talking.
This ghost possessed incredible physical strength and energy projection, like none I'd ever seen before. Thankfully, it preferred to exercise its power through arcane riddles and linguistic ciphers. In other words, it was leaving us codes that were really tough to crack. What do you even do in a situation like this? When in doubt, go infrared.
Are those the fourth gen glasses?
That they are, my friend.
When I went to grab the IR glasses, I felt a chill down my spine. Like the little ghost that lives inside my head knew something was about to go sideways. Now don't get me wrong, I'm all for that gnarly stuff. You know, like the ghost equivalent of free solo climbing. When I hunt ghosts, no ropes, no nada. It's just me freeballing it going commando. But then I figured, better safe than dead. So I called in a favor at the Bureau and got some reinforcements.
Chris, what's going on? We're at the, we're working out right now, but it sort of turned into something else. And I mean, it sounds crazy, but there might be some paranormal activity over here at the gym.
What gym are you guys at right now?
We're at Sifu Matt Santos, Team Santos MMA in Pawtucket. Whatever this is, it's some sort of specter or demon or something. Whatever it is a bit beyond our usual field of expertise. You know, it's not nothing we can't handle, but...
All right.
And bring your kit, don't forget.
All right, of course.
We might be dealing with something kind of weird here.
All right.
Lo and behold, the reinforcements did come in the form of Cominos, his band of, I don't even know what you'd call them, knuckleheads. This guy's got nothing better to do than sit around all day by the ghost comm waiting for distress calls. Never fails to surprise me. Cominos and his ghost hunter crew have been nipping at my heels for a long time. But today, of all days...
So, who's Cominos?
Cominos is an opportunist. He thinks he's got tenure. He thinks he's got street rep. All he's got is a shitty web show that streams for free on crack.
What the fuck?
Whoa.
Dude, I'm trying to stand, I promise. I promise.
So right now, we are at our weakest.
Let's go. Pull up.
I am as
you're
hard
pushing.
As
and Cominos, he smelled blood.
Pull harder, come on.
Dude, I can't move.
Dude, is he sitting on your chest?
If you have risk factors like heart disease, diabetes, and raised triglycerides, Vascepa can give you something to celebrate. Vascepa, when added to your statin, is clinically proven to provide 25% lower risk from heart attack and stroke. Vascepa is clearly different. First and only FDA approved. Celebrate less risk, even for those with family history.
We got the speed, we got the
Don't take Vascepa if you are or become allergic to icosapin ethyl or any inactive ingredient in Vascepa. Serious side effects may occur, like heart rhythm problems and bleeding. Heart rhythm problems may occur in more people with persistent cardiovascular risk or who have had them in the past. Tell your doctor if you experience an irregular heartbeat or other heart rhythm problems. Possible side effects include muscle and joint pain. Celebrate less risk. Added cardio protection. Talk to your doctor about adding protection with Vascepa.
Oh, it's on.
Release the meteor! Whoa!
He's looking at you, kid.
I dig it.
That felt pretty great.
Bass drop, main stage, tour days, hard. Go deep into your world of sports with the new. There's inspiration everywhere, waiting just for you. Fashion, hard. Stunting, hard. Normcore, sneakers. Off shop, hard. You can be boring, you can be bold. You can make it super hard no matter what you're told. Surfing, cutback, sunset, hard. Sick trick, kick, flip, fail. Hard. Play, hard. Go, hard. Get into what your heart, discover something new. Everything is here, there's anything to do. So, slime, makeup, heart. Protest, hot mess, fitness, heart. Tattoos, heart. Man buns, heart. No. Unheart.
Miserable, inferiority complex, habit, motherfucker. You got an inferiority complex, you fuck this guy, Sammy.
You can like stupid, you can like smart. Make a meme and see him and fill it with your art. What the if is this? Into it, heart. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, heart. Gay pride, new ride, fish died, heart. Love this, like that, hate this. Nah, not here, heart. You can like it all or none of the above. It's not about likes, about liking what you love.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
He got flipped around.
Right where I'm looking. Come on! Whoa! Whoa!
Whoa! Oh my God. You're out of control.
Whatever this is, it's some sort of specter or demon or something. Whatever it is beyond our usual field of expertise. You know, it's not nothing we can't handle, but.
Well, the last one was the S5. Listen.
Oh, not this shit again.
Oh, my God. Really? What are you doing here?
Us? Us? We're kidding? Yeah. That's interesting.
And that was a perfect time for Cominos, the cokehead, to pull up and start striking a pose for the camera, thinking he's a He's not.
We can handle this job. Like, I don't know why you guys are here.
Who let them know that we're...
So, Cominos, how'd you know the ghost suckers were in Pawtucket?
Yeah, basically they called the ghost HQ for some backup, and I was...
You were like...
Oh yeah, that's easy. Basically, they called the Ghost HQ, and they were looking for the backup. And I heard them on the Ghost radar, and so I just wanted to slide through on them and just basically give them a squeeze. And at that, they also needed to learn what it is to be a real ghost sucker.
Walk everywhere and disrupt the EMP.
Yeah. Shatter. Did you even isolate the like cold zone yet?
Yeah, we didn't isolate the cold zone. Sure.
Yeah, no, we're playing a video game. When I saw Cominos waltz in there. Looking like he just got finished giving a lap dance? I'm thinking he has a gun and wants to shoot me in my head. Or maybe just kill my career. Either way, that guy's an asshole and he has a gun. I'm keeping my mouth shut.
You ever feel your balls and you think you found a lump? You didn't. It's nothing. You're safe. But you spend a week thinking you got ball cancer? That's what Cominos is like. It's not a lump. It's just chapped. You thought you felt the lump, though. You know what I mean? They call that a Cominos, medical community. Doctors actually call it Cominos. There's a word for it.
You know what I call Cominos behind the scenes when nobody's looking? The baloney bunch.
Do you guys have this device? Do you have this device?
What does that even do?
This is iron, rotten iron.
The ghost, okay?
The dowsing is gonna resonate. It's like an altar.
So Cominos puts down this device. I've never seen this thing before. He's calling it the rotten iron. I don't think it's actually legit ghost hunting equipment. I've never seen anything like it, and I'm one of the top specialists. So I'm Googling this shit later, trying to find it. Nothing comes up. He's totally bullshitting me. He has to be. I want to go to a car lot, a junkyard, and just glue a bunch of dumb shit together and try to sell it to him. He'd probably buy it. He's so fucking stupid.
You can't help that you don't know.
I already recorded everything you said over there. It's not like there's going to be like lingering reverb.
That's okay.
You know, that guy on their team, their sound guy, I think he's a crock of crap. What does that bozo think he's going to pick up? I already sucked it all out.
Some big shots.
Okay. Hey, does this guy
with a free psychic reading?
Bunch of fake shit to trick old ladies, fucking jokers.
But Kobe, what you gotta understand is, the song
is... Don't call me by my first name.
Well, alright, let's not...
I'm not your friend.
Don't be afraid of me, be afraid of the ghost.
Oh, I'm very not afraid of you. There's one thing I'm afraid of, it's an S20 ghost, not
that's
you.
That's okay, well, when it kills you, don't worry, I'll have the shotgun.
Is that a threat?
I'll pop the trunk.
Up to here, fed up.
This spirit could bare its fangs and go for the jugular at any moment. You know, every minute that passes, I'm feeling less and less like a union dues paying syndicated TV cameraman and more like the guy at the Chinese steel factory filming the live leak video. That's how south everything was going.
Oh, if this thing kills me, you guys are already dead. I hate to inform you.
Yeah, Kobe, he's like a little toy to me. Let me tell you, I put that boy in a maze. I shrink myself down, maybe, whatever it has to be. I get riding on him like he's nothing. Get him all whipped around, everything. You know, he's basically thinking there's a lizard in there, and he's got people driving out for hot dragons and shit. You don't know what's coming on with them.
Dick kept pulling me aside, and he was telling me that Cominos had a firearm.
By now, I still don't know if Cominos is armed. I don't know if he's mentally unwell, has a bunch of ammo, already racked up, cocked and loaded, ready to put a hole in my forehead. And I'm just praying that he's a bad shot, because what I was about to do next, I was going for the pearls.
What is it? What even is this? Like,
what?
Dude!
Yeah?
What's yeah, that, dude? Oh, dude. Dude. You know how f***ing much we paid for this? All right.
What, f***ing 250?
We can't do this here.
300?
Listen, I noticed how the map of the building describes different things from what you guys are telling me. This zone, no salt. By now you would see... the wind blowing, the ghost doing its thing.
One right there. Whoa. Oh my God.
All right, so the lights are swinging. At this point, I'm freaking out. I'm thinking anything's possible. This must be a ghost monkey or something.
Oh, I am not getting paid enough to deal with this.
Yeah.
Let's get some stuff together so we can solve this case.
Suddenly, it's like the mood just shifted.
39.
On like the ghost hunters. There's a reason why I want to
rank
the new 20 rankings.
And I'm telling you, I'm not even lying. When I just felt like I was seeing red, R-E-D red, and we were just bark, 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 barking at each other back and forth like rabid dogs, screaming!
To not just 39.
Let's not even talk.
And like anger, but not even like anger, like maybe like rage.
We can't even stream you guys.
You're still selling DVDs,
CDs, cartridges, whatever the f*** you guys even sell.
Most of your ghost videos on Daily Motion.
Yeah.
Right.
You guys even know we did the Atlantic region?
Yeah, we saved lives.
Yeah,
Pennsylvania, every tourist trap, every pirate ship, every haunted house, you guys are there being heroes. We get it. Okay, this is big boy stuff. This is S20.
We saw the last one. Vicious cycle, but you're afraid of just the one ghost? Come on, guys.
Half of me wanted to see these guys deal with that S20 ghost just to see him get f***ed up, but I'm not a psychopath, so I won't let that happen. Half of me wants to let these guys deal with this S20 ghost just to see him get f***ed up, but I'm not a psychopath, so I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm not a psychopath. What's the deal, Cominos? What do I have to do to get rid of you for good? Name your price, man. Money? Is that what it is? Anything. Yeah. I just want you out of my
face. You wish. Why don't you just get better? Hot shots like Kobe, they love playing the big man. That is, until daddy comes home. All right, Kobe, I know you're watching this. Come give me a hug now. That's it, buddy. That's it. I bet you feel better now.
Oh, my God.
You're such a piece of shit.
It's easy, man. Money's money, but power's power.
And being a piece of shit is priceless.
Right, right. Like the knight that fought with the shit. You don't know Russian? Yeah, folklore. Get on it. You didn't know that this was a Russian settlement after f***ing the colonists came?
Cole, what is he talking about?
Dude.
Grubhub perks give you deals on the food you love. The kind of deals that make your boogie. Get the food you love with perks from Grub, what you love.
If you could do just one simple thing to protect the people you love from getting sick, would you? If we all wear masks while we're in public, we can keep our families safe from the coronavirus. You've already made a lot of sacrifices, but this one is easy, and it will make a difference. It doesn't matter where you live or who you voted for. If you wear a mask, you will help save lives.
Take me out to the ball game.
Take me out to the couch.
Baseball or football or racquetball. We don't mind, we'll watch any at all.
Cause it's root for the home team.
No way, we don't really care.
Oh, no, I care.
Cause sports are finally back and there's a Bud Light there.
Oh my god.
To not just 39.
Let's not even
hijack on this.
Vicious cycle, but you're afraid of just the one ghost? Come on.
I still don't know if Cominos is armed.
Dude! What's yeah, Alter. You know how fing much we paid for this? Money's money, but power's power.
And being a piece of shit is priceless.
I'm coming for this spot. You don't know Russian?
Cole, what is he talking about?
Dude.
So, how did you know the spirit was Russian in origin?
Some things are just hidden in plain sight.
We don't have the information.
Wait, the R.
R? Russia? Russia.
It was backwards the whole time.
Wait, and we were Russian.
Russian? Where even is that? Is that in Europe?
So we're trying to narrow down the origins of this demon. And I'm thinking, maybe it's the ghost of the boxing gym janitor, and he missed the spot and he can't let that go, so he's haunting the space.
Ooh.
It's the spirit of a demonic animal, maybe a raccoon or a mouse. Then we learned it was a Russian connection. And I'm like, not possible. I would have never guessed that. Russian connection this ghost has. Wow.
Stop yelling.
There's like a Russian noise, like someone's yelling Russian in my ears. Stop! Stop! It's loud!
Was I scared? Look, my life's been in danger dozens of times. It's in danger right now. The main thing I was scared of, I'll tell you, was the anticipation of Cominos' sociopathic smirk, okay? That look on his face. If he somehow managed to accidentally help me or unravel this mystery, fix the situation, if by stumbling around in the dark like a blind child, if he managed to poke the right button, because I know that the look on his face, it would drive me just, yeah, I was scared, all right, sure, okay? I was scared of seeing him like that. It would put me in berserker mode, like a psychotic warrior or something. I had to cold clock him one upside his noggin. I'm mostly scared I have to pay for his hospital bill.
Ah, it's like Bosnavriete. What the fuck? Stop yelling.
This is the part where we want to help.
Are
you picking up?
Joey doesn't speak Russian, he only speaks ghost.
I have specific, specially made for me, noise-canceling headphones that cancel out any type of ghost screams. Ghouls yelling, baby ghost goo goo gaga screaming, high-pitched breathing noises, the whole run-of-the-mill, but this was in Russian. So what was I to do there?
Get it out of my head!
I just let Colby down. I let the whole team down.
Right when this all started going down, I didn't tell anybody, and don't tell them, like, don't email the show and tell them because they still don't know, but I called the police because I was really worried about the safety of the whole situation, and I thought that the police would, like, be the best people to speak to about this.
If a ghost is yelling at you, I'd help you, piece of
yeah. All right.
It's like a loud Russian. Just fix this
problem. Respect.
You'll get your money. You'll get your goddamn money.
All right.
I would pay twice what Cominos was asking. I would pay $900 to not have some pesky poltergeist screaming Slavic gibberish in my eardrum for the rest of my life. But this punk wanted my money and my dignity. And that's just something you don't do to a fellow ghost hunter, especially not in front of his team. Can't let my team see me like this.
I definitely lost some respect for Colby when he got possessed by that Russian ghost. But, you know, respect is important to me. It really is. It can mean the difference between life and death. I used to be a cop, everybody knows. Not like a real cop, but I did some gigs with some law enforcement, government agencies as well. But, you know.
Make the yelling stop!
I think the dousing machine is, sorry, let me call
you. You might have to use the Twizzler to save Colby.
Get it out of my head! Get this fucking thing out of my head now! I'll pay you whatever you want, Cominos!
Shit, oh, you see God. How it wouldn't let us touch?
There's
issues with that.
How come I couldn't pick that up?
God damn it!
They sure hate the sight of me. But if I wasn't there to clean up their mess, that S20 ghost would have really churned up them boys. And I mean churned. Hey, Colby, next time you see me, make sure you say thanks instead of shivering like a little bitch that you are. I think you saw a ghost or something, bro.
Pay Cominos whenever he wants. Get the fuck out of here.
Cominos' wicked little extortion scheme? Yeah, we fell victim to it. You know, it's a borderline robbery. How you can take $450 out of our little tip jar. What's that, a month of work? Gone? Cause you want Percocet? We want it too.
These guys are a ragtag team of wannabes. I'm coming for their spot. My team is full of killers. Ghost killers. Their team, ghost suckers. They suck.
It happens, guys.
How much?
This happens.
I got it.
And it's not that it's a regular basis.
All right, take your money. There you go. There's your
Listen.
You just left all the money, bro. Like, you need to leave.
You just made $200K last year off of this, man. Like, do you need more?
That's what I'm trying to explain, guys.
Deal's a deal.
I think you guys just need help.
Do we need to bang it out?
I think he wants to bang, bro.
Bang him out. Get him. Come on, go. Get him. Get him.
Chick-fil-A.
Let's do it.
I met Dave pre-pandemic. He was coming out of his car with crutches, and I went out and rushed to help him.
I was like, what? Someone's actually coming out to help me?
Dave would order the same thing every day. The number one meal, no pickles, large fry, large Diet Coke, and three ketchups. I don't know what it is about three ketchups.
Better than two and less than four.
The topic of sports is where him and I really clicked.
We've basically been talking basketball ever since because of people like Marcus. This inspired me to become part of the Chick-fil-A team.
Hey! Now we got a full squad.
Exactly.